Strange. Hello, all you zombie hunters out there. This is Hell of a Birthmark here, giving you a brand new series for 7 Days to Die, Alpha 14. Yes, folks, Alpha 14 came out and it is awesome. So we thought we'd start a brand new series. So this is episode number 1. And let's go ahead and get started. Now, by the recommendation, the Fun Pimps had a 54-page report based on things they've added to the game, things they've changed on the game, and tons of bug fixes. This is phenomenal. They have outdone themselves. I was reading the 54-page report, and my head was spinning. I could not believe how much work they have done to update this. Now, by their recommendation, because they have done so much and this is such a huge update, they recommended starting a brand new game. So I decided to take the opportunity to listen to their advice, and we're going to start a brand new game. So we're going to go in here and we're going to do a random gen. And I'm going to name it Tuna Needs Helper. In our options, I changed it to 18 instead of the standard 16. So it's going to be 18, and we're going to be Nomad. And I think that was pretty much all I changed. Let me see here. Yeah, that's all I did. Okay. Alright, so let's go ahead and start the game. So this is a randomly generated zombie apocalypse world with a central city. Awesome. Now, one of the great things is I've noticed that there is a different music soundtrack. And now you have a different intro. So it says, "Dear friend, the wasteland can be an unforgiving place, and you look like you could use some help. Enclosed is a short guide to help you survive. If you complete it, we just might take in a new citizen, the White River Settlement. It's real and it's safe. Good luck, Noah." Basic survival is your active quest. The quest status is displayed in the objective tracker in the top right of the screen. For more information on quests, access your inventory and navigate to the quest menu. Awesome. So the first thing that they want us to do is make a stone axe. So we have to gather 2 plant fibers. So there's one right here. Oh, actually, we got both. We need some wood. Do we have any of those bushes? I don't see any, so we may have to punch a tree. I think we got to punch a tree. Okay, so now we need stone. We got 1. Now we got 2. Alright, so let's make a stone axe. And we've completed our quest. Awesome. Okay, so now they want us to do fiber clothing. So I don't like using the tool because that actually wears down your tool. Ooh, there's a bird's nest. Let's go ahead and gather that. I don't like using the tool against grass because it wears down the durability, and it doesn't wear your durability down, so why should you use it? Okay, I need just a little. Ooh, another nest. I have a feeling since you know, they gave us a axe, they've given a what was that? Oh, okay. Since they've given us an axe, now they're making us do clothing. I have a feeling they're also going to help us with making some other weapons. Do the hood, the pants, the shirt, and the shoes. Go ahead and put these on. Okay, one more, the shoes. Awesome. Okay, so we completed that quest. Is it going to give us anything else? Okay, let's gather some. Ooh. Bear over there. Oh, now they want us to do a club. Okay, so since we got the axe, we'll go ahead and use that and chop the tree down. And I'm going to go ahead and continue cutting the whole thing down because of the fact that you get a multiplier. Well, not a multiplier, but a bonus from chopping the entire tree down. You'll see at the very end, we'll get, you know, I mean, we're getting like 6, 12 right now. But if when we get to the end, it's going to jump up tremendously. And I love the little chunks of wood coming off of the tree every time we hit it. That's really cool. Okay, so we should see that multiplier. Yeah, we got plus 200 for chopping down the tree. Plus 200, so that's awesome. Okay, so it wants us to do a club. Okay, yeah. Awesome, so we completed that quest. Oh, awesome, they want us to do a bow and arrow. Okay, awesome. Alright, so let me get some more. Oh, it's a good thing I gathered the feathers, because we actually needed them. Okay, so let's do our bow. Bow. And how many arrows? 16, sweet. Stack it up my usual arrangement. If you've watched my YouTube or my Twitch channel, you'll notice that I am very OCD. I like to be extremely organized at all times. That way I know exactly where everything is at. Hope you guys feel the same way, or you're not like, oh my god, this guy is horrible. He's so organized, it drives me crazy. I've had that effect on people. I have. Okay. So let's go ahead and check out this little house here. See if they have any goodies. Okay, so we got another quest. It says it wants us to start a base. We'll do that in just a second. Okay, no duty. Oh, we got some metal. Sweet. Okay. Ooh, somebody's close by. I don't like that. Okay. I kind of want to get out of this area. Ooh, chicken. Hi, chicken. How are you, chicken? Oh, I want to kill the chicken. Oh my God, folks, you're about to witness history. Look, the chicken crossed the road. Oh my God, the chicken crossed the road.
Oh, what the fart?
We've waited our whole lives for this. The chicken finally crossed the road. It's amazing, amazing thing we witnessed today. You guys all saw it. Okay, so we are definitely in the middle of a wasteland here. I want to do the base like it's asking me to, but I really, 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 really don't want to do it here. Well, they didn't improve the looting on here. Because in Alpha 13, they didn't have a lot of loot in the cars back then either. Makes me nervous hearing things on fire, because a lot of the zombies walk up to you that are on fire. Ooh, and I see one in the background. Okay. Where should we go? North or south? I'm gonna say north. Ooh, hello. That's a dirt road. We should find out soon enough whether we made a right choice or not. If it leads us into danger, could have been a bad idea. Can we loot this? Nope. Ah, it's got a curve. Ooh, and I think there's a bear right there. Is that a bear? Yes, that's a bear. Okay, should we go this way? Might as well check out the house real quick. See if it's got any interesting goodies we could use. Definitely some... Oh, we found a pan. Good. Oh, and I hear a zombie. Oh. Where is he? Where the hell is he at? Oh, there he is. Okay, see how good we are. See how good we are. How'd that go through him? He had nothing. Robbed us. He robbed us. Is there anything else here? I didn't see anything. Pick up the wooden chair. I don't want to. You keep your wooden chair, buddy. Ooh. Is that hiding something? Could it? Seems a little unusual to have a piece of wood on the side of the building. But it was nothing. That sucks. I was hoping there was a secret surprise under there. I mean, they did add all kinds of stuff to this. I figured they may have had a surprise, too. Okay, got a pipe. Oh, man. Do I want to go this way? Oh, that says northwest. Yeah, let's go. Let's go through. Can I make more arrows? Oh, yeah. Awesome sauce. Awesome, awesome, awesome. So can I make another axe? There we go. Is it almost done? Okay, do we have any skill levels yet? 0 points available. Okay. Go. Okay. Let's check this out. Okay. No duty. Good, no duty. I don't like duty. Ooh. Ooh, what's this? What's this? Oh, come on. Can we make a shovel? Let's see what's under here. The heck? It just like magically appeared. Oh, are you for real? It looked like an opening and now it's not. Oh, look at that. I touched. Oh, we notice a glitch already. And that's some crap. That's horrible. That is just flipping horrible. I thought we discovered a basement under there and it was going to have some cool stuff underneath. So, Fun Pimps, we discovered a new glitch for you. Hopefully they'll fix that. Sometimes your blocks do not generate even in... Oh, I don't want that. Should I take the bait again? I think I should. If anything. Better safe than sorry. Never know, there might be a bunker. Might have a bunker under here. If we had a bunker and there was all kinds of goodies in there, you would feel really, really bad if I wouldn't have got it, would you? Alright, so we got everything here. Okay. Let's keep going. I see green stuff, so we may be... Wait a minute. Is this the end of the road? Holy crap. Oh, I got two pans. I thought I only had one. Sweet. Okay, so we found a little oasis, it looks like. That's just so weird that that instead of giving you iron ore, it's giving you, it's actually giving you iron things. I think they made a mistake on that. I have a feeling they're going to update that in the future. So, do I have any empty bottles? No. Let me see here. How's my water? Water's decent. So, I'll tell you what. Let's go ahead and drink one. Let's drink one water. And then I'll use this water. Fill it up. So we got two murkies. Okay, arrows. Give me a whole bunch. There we go. Got food up there. I'm gonna scrap this. Scrap these. Scrap those. Put the weapon stuff down here. Put the pot there. Alright, so they definitely did a lot of changes here. And I'm really excited about that. They said they were going to make the water different, but I'm seeing some major flaws in the water. So they're going to have to do some updates on that too. I don't think their update is done just yet for this version. I mean, I'm definitely seeing a lot of improvements right off the bat. I mean, look at this. Look at that right there. I guarantee as soon as I hit it with a shovel, it's going to pop up. See? I'll do that. Yeah, check that out. And that's some crazy crap. Yeah, they definitely have a problem here. Definitely got a problem here. So they're going to have to fix that. Alright, so oh, we got duty this time, but I'm not going for the duty. No duty. Okay, so we got more. Scrap it. Alright. Oh, shoot. I saw a dog. Saw a hellhound. Hopefully he did not see me. No duty. Okay, is that it? I think that's it. Okay. We really want to go east, don't we? Which means we got to go past the dog. Crap. I'm nervous about going past the dog, guys. Just telling you. Okay, he's over there. And there's a pig on fire. He was. see if we can get bones so we can get a shiv out of them. So did his body like disappear or what? Yeah, he disappeared. Okay, let's get rid of that. Okay, but we did get a bone, so let's make a shiv out of it. So the next time we kill, we can an animal, we can actually harvest meat and everything. Okay, so let's go east. We got 110 arrows, folks. Isn't that awesome? Okay, we got a zombie over here. Did I loot this? I don't think I did. Yes, I did. Yeah, because it had the duty, and we said no duty. No duty for you. You gotta watch out for these big ones here. They actually will burn you. The small ones don't, to my knowledge. They may have changed it with this update, but in the old update, the small ones didn't burn you. It was just the big ones. Gathering around here. Oh, we got some painkillers. Sweet. We can use those. Okay, so we just gotta keep moving. We'll check all of these houses. And we had a guy around here walking around. Where'd he go? Watch out for that. The wasteland is a great place for finding all kinds of bird nests. Because since there's not a lot of vegetation on the ground, they're easy to see. Alright, we're starting to get a little full. What do we got? More pans, sweet. Okay, scrap it, arrows. Oh, I love all these bird nests. Look at all these guys. Paradise. And of course. Alright, we gotta wait a second. Tuh! Deer's on fire. And he's not even reacting. It's right on his butt. It's like he's got, farted over a flame or something. Alright, so let's get this stuff here. But I think what we'll do is we'll try to find land outside of the wasteland. We'll get outside the wasteland, and whatever area we end up, we'll probably go ahead and just stay there. So I'm getting full, so I really don't want to loot anymore, because we'll have plenty of opportunities to loot in the future. But I just really want to get out of there. Especially since we're not very high in our fighting skill and stuff like that. I want to make sure that we don't have any dogs attacking us. Because we were lucky with one dog, but we get several dogs chasing us, we're in some serious trouble. So I want to get out of here. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, is that a... What is that? It's like some kind of compound or something. What is this place? It's a freaking cemetery. Are you kidding me? Cemetery out in the wasteland. How do you even get in there? Ooh, and it's got a crypt, I think. So you can might even turn it into a base. Oh, this is kind of cool. Let's see if I can kill these guys. Sweet. I'm gonna meet him out here so he doesn't tear down the walls. Oh, it's nighttime. All right, so I'm gonna run. Holy crap. Oh, this is going to take a while. Okay, that's going to be easier. can't believe I'm going to make my first night home into a crypt. That's just freaky. Make a new one. Probably gonna have to make two. I gotta keep looking over my shoulder because it is. That guy wants me bad. More than halfway, so we should get in here really soon. Gotta watch out for my stamina though, it's getting really low. Alright, let me pause a second, kind of recheck everything. Okay, let's continue. Stamina's still going down. There we go, finally. Okay, so it wants us. I'm going to throw that out. It wants us to make wood frames to make a base. Three of them. I can do that. Scrap those. Okay. And it wants us to upgrade it. Us to place three of them. Search the coffin. That's sickening. Okay. So let's place another one and upgrade it. I'm going to upgrade it only until it says I have to. There we go. Okay, so it's done. Okay, make a bedroll. Holy crap, I can't do that right now. Okay, folks, so I think I'm going to go ahead and stop it here. This will be our first night here, and I think it went pretty well. Unfortunately, we're stuck in a crypt. So this is the end of episode one. Hope to see you guys later. So take it easy, guys. Yeah.